Good morning, my dear students. Welcome to your SS class. Today we are going to learn about the first lesson from the second semester book. The lesson name is The Temperate Grassland. In the previous chapter, we studied about what is grassland. Grassland means it is a large area of a country covered with grass. Pullu konde niranjittulla area aanu nammal grassland ennu parayunnathu, pulmeedugal. The grassland of temperate are in the interior region of the continent. Continent in the interior, inside, only light on temperate grassland is situated. The grassland of temperate are in the interior regions of the continent. Continent in the only light on temperate grassland. In this area, the westerlies blows. The westerlies blows in this area. Westerlies means wind from the western side. Padinjare side il ninnu kaattu veesunna kaattineyana westerlies ennu parayunnathu. The westerlies blows in these regions. But they are far inside the continents. The winds do not reach them. Temperate grasslands are far inside the continent. Daida continent inde ullil ninna valare doorathana kaanapadunnathengil the winds do not reach them. Wind kaattu avadam vare ettathilla. Westerlies avadam vare ettilla. And so they bring no rain. Adonde avade mala lepikkilla. These grasslands are almost treeless. Ee grassland il adhigam trees kaanapadunnilla. Because they do not reach wind and so they bring no rain. Avade kaattum veesunnilla adagonde malayum lebikkunnilla. So that these grasslands are almost treeless. Adagonde avade marangal kuravana. The grassland of temperate are in the interior regions of the continents. The westerlies blows in these regions. But as they far inside the continents, the winds do not reach them. And so they bring no rain. The grasslands are almost treeless. One world map mentioned in your textbook. Example of temperate grassland. Given in your textbook, temperate grasslands are pampas, downs, steppes, prairies, veld, etc. The important temperate grasslands are pampas, down, steppes, prairies, and veld. Which are the important temperate grassland? Temperate grasslands are pampas, downs, steppes, prairies, veld, etc. Okay, let's look into where is temperate grassland located. Temperate grasslands are known by different names in different countries. പല പേരുകളിലാണ് ടെമ്പറേറ്റ് ഗ്രാസ് ലാൻഡ് പല കൺട്രീസിലും അറിയപ്പെടുന്നത്. പാമ്പാസ് ആർ ലൊക്കേറ്റഡ് ഇൻ സൗത്ത് അമേരിക്ക. പ്രയറീസ് ഇസ് ലൊക്കേറ്റഡ് ഇൻ നോർത്ത് അമേരിക്ക. സ്റ്റെപ്പീസ് ആർ ലൊക്കേറ്റഡ് ഇൻ റഷ്യ. Then, weld, it is located in South America. Down is located in Australia. These are the main temperate grasslands in different countries. Which are the important grasslands? Pampas, downs, steppes, prairies, veld, etc. Temperate grasslands are located in the interior of the continents. Understand? I hope you understood this concept. Read the text well. Thank you, children. Thank you so much.